In some respects, the diagnosis of the problem was the easiest part of this review. And in that first 6 months up until Christmas 2017, my job was largely about listening. Listening to people like yourselves, listening to the fire service, listening to residents in high-rise buildings, and others who were part of the industry, all of whom were saying to me, this system is broken.